All right, thanks, Madison. All new this morning, police hope a new state law in Virginia will help stop the rise in catalytic converter thefts. As of July 1st, anyone who was found in possession of a stolen car part could be charged with a Class 6 felony. Now, that comes with a 5-year prison sentence. Thieves can get anywhere from $50 to $1,000 from the metals in a catalytic converter. Many local police departments offer free etching services to help deter criminals.